Coming through. Coming through.
For beating.
It was just my imagination.
That's what I needed. Time for beating.
Firebombing his ass!
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Put some back into it. We don't got all day.
I'll get Bird. He can help me dump it all tomorrow.
Well, now, who said anything about dumping anything?
That wood's rot straight through. If anybody looks at...
Spread out the shipment. Mix the bad with that pine we got in. Like my daddy always said, waste not, want not.
We're falling behind here. Chop, chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
The fuck?
We need to get this done today, ladies. Come on, how about stepping it up?
I know you're working for Kavar. Tell me what he's up to.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
You answer to me.
Holy shit.
downtown and about ready for a resupply.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need.
You fucking pieces of shit, I'm dead! Dead, you hear me? I'll tell you fucking die out! And I'm gonna find you! You sons of bitches! You fucking punks!
I fucking vouched for you with Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks! You didn't think we'd find out? Cocksucker! Alright. Put this thieving piece of shit in a hole next to his brother.
Gonna play you. That black bitch is mine.
Gonna feed you to my fucking hogs.
Set his ass on fire. Warming him up. Circle round him. Oh.
Kill me! Kavar Construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's really PO'd. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this'll all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.